6-2.
I still can't believe it because it was my best match in my career. So.